Hi everyone, welcome to another tutorial video from IPCS Automation. Today we are going to discuss about accessing a door using a biometric system. Take an output from the positive part of the power supply from the terminal block. This is the door access control.